Hello and welcome back to brand new video. Friends, in today video I'm going to show you two bedroom apartment in Palace Tower, Dubai Silicon Oasis. So let's go and have a look at the apartment. This apartment comprises of two bedrooms with a huge living room, one and a half bathroom and open plan kitchen. This apartment comes with full facilities like gym, swimming pool, sauna, steam, kids play area and multi-purpose hall, as well as it has two reserved covered parkings and visitors parkings on the ground floor. Palace Towers is a multi-building complex in Dubai Silicon Oasis. The development comprises two individual buildings, Palace Tower 1 and Palace Tower 2. Palace Tower 1 is a commercial tower and Palace Tower 2 is a residential tower. This project was launched in June 2006 and the handover process was completed in 2010. The project was developed by Tamir Holdings and the architect of the project was Al Hashmi. From the Palace Tower, it takes roughly 17 minutes drive to Dubai Mall, Burj Khalifa, and 27 minutes to Palm Jumeirah, and 25 minutes to Burj Al Arab, and 30 minutes to the Wak and JBR. And from Dubai International Airport, it is roughly 18 minutes drive, and the new Al Maktoum International Airport is roughly 30 minutes drive from the Palace Tower. Palace Tower 1 is the 24-story commercial building and Palace Tower 2 is a 22-story residential building. The residential tower contains 424 apartments and the office tower 150 high-tech office suites. The building share one large reception in the addition to several recreational facilities that include two swimming pools, gym, a nursery and prayer room, as well as cafes, restaurants and shopping facilities and kids play area. Palace Tower displays a mix of new classical and postmodern styled architecture designed to contrast radically with the surroundings development. We talk about the supermarkets. So just opposite to the building is the Al Maya supermarket, which is 24 hours open, and opposite to Palace Tower 1 there's a Shwetram supermarket which is 24 hours open. And in the same building there's a British Orchard nursery, and James Wellington International School is just 2 minutes walking distance from the Palace Tower. As well as RTA bus stop is just beside the building, so it means public transport is available on the doorstep. This apartment is available for the long term lease. For the inquiries you can do contact me, the number mentioned on your screen. If we talk about the area, Dubai Silicon Oasis. Dubai Silicon Oasis is an integrated community located between Sheikh Mohammed bin Zayed Road, E311 and Dubai Al Ain Road, which makes it easily accessible to Dubai International Airport and major shopping destinations like Dubai Festival City and Dubai Mall. Silicon Oasis has its perks of balanced lifestyle by having mall, family parks, lake, food chains and markets. The expansive network of roads makes it fast and easy to go to work and vice versa. DSO has subunits like technological park, villas, commercial plazas and residential towers. In fact, Dubai Silicon Oasis is an excellent location for families and young professionals looking for affordable modern homes in self-sufficient community. With both apartments and villas available for rent and sale, the area truly does cater to all lifestyle. And as well as according to 2020 annual report, Dubai Silicon Oasis is one of the most popular areas with affordable apartments for rent. Living in Dubai Silicon Oasis is ideal for anyone seeking a holistic community lifestyle. Featuring many residential buildings and gated sub-communities, DSO offers a range of accommodations options for individuals and family alike. Dubai Silicon Oasis is a city within a city and a self-sufficient community offering residents all facilities at hand's length. Moving to Silicon Oasis has its perks. The community offers a balanced lifestyle with dedicated commercial spaces and wide range of residential properties to choose from. Silicon Oasis Dubai is spread over three main parts: an innovative technology park, villa compounds within the technology park and residential towers dotted across the area. Apart from the balanced lifestyles, it offers DSO is a hub for tech startups. Nowadays, Dubai Silicon Oasis is getting even more value and attractions due to its new opened outlets and shopping malls like Silicon Central, Souq Extra 1, Souq Extra 2, as well as Silicon Oasis has one lush green park which has jogging track and basketball court, volleyball court. In fact, Dubai Silicon Oasis is a perfect place to live in. So friends, finally this was about it. If you like the video, please thumbs up. And if you have any question, you can do contact me through WhatsApp or ask me in the comment section. And if you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe it now. And don't forget to hit the bell notification on, so you will be having all my new video notification on time. Thank you so much. See you soon. Goodbye.